Voting is underway in Portugal's presidential election. Polls suggest the center-right candidate Marcelo Rebelo de Sousa will win by a slight margin. He has the support of the country's far-right parties. The post of the president is ceremonial, but he has the power to dissolve the parliament. Rebelo de Sousa would succeed conservative President Anibal Cavaco Silva, also a social democrat.